7,100. Should we start with the small ones or start with the big ones? What should we do? Go big or go home. All right, fair enough. Let's go. Ronaldo, Ronaldo. Wow. I'll keep that actually. Bleh. Every FIFA, I have like 10 million coins. I don't know. Well, I bought that PSG team. I had over 2 million, but once Lucas got in that team, he was like the missing piece. Oh my God, look at that garbage. Jesus. Just wow. What's this dude all about? 4-star skills? Eh. Check him out. Good God. What a fucking waste. Jesus. Fucking joke. Kaka! The best player I've gotten so far. What's up, Tom? Yeah, how's the market reacting? You guys check some prices on like regular Ronaldo and Messi for me. Wonder how low they are. Fanny. Ugh. PSG guy. Look at that guy's hair. Holy shit. Look at this guy. What a beast. With his 27 pace. Dat pace. I guess I'll put him in my club. Jeez, what a fucking waste of a pack. What do you guys say over there? I got fuck all. Shaqiri. Story of my life, get a good player who's not worth shit. He may not even sell. Ooh, Columbus Crew, sponsored by Barbasol. Oh my God. What a horrible fucking pack. Yeah, that's the way to go, man. Go for the discard. Under 650. I'll go check it out if I have time. Bajstuba! He's good. Probably not worth shit anymore, though. Probably the best pack I got right here. Essien, Bajstuber, and who was the other guy? Smalling. That's the best pack so far. And that was not a good pack, by the way. Yeah, I'm sure he never stopped streaming. I ain't mad at him. One more 15K, let's go. Again, another good player who's not worth anything. Jesus Christ. Yeah, go grab some shiny golds and then discard them. If Fuck yeah, man. That's the way to do it. Stack them coins. Alright, on to the troll packs. What's the odds of me actually getting Messi or Ronaldo in a 7,500 pack? Zero is what it is. Zero. I mean, really? Might build a Scottish team. I think I got some Scottish guys. Wow. Horrible. Almost to 100. I swear to God, I get Gonzo and Diego Souza like every time I open packs. And neither one of them sell. He might sell because of his pace, but... I get him all the time. I mean, really, all the time. 4,300 points to go. Raphael. Kim Chang Soo, 85 pace right back. Corey Young. Oh my gosh. Oof. He's a tank. Might not sell, but I'll send him over anyway. Oh my god. Fucking travesty. Absolute travesty. 4,000 to go. I didn't even see what that said. That's that blonde dude again. Didn't I already get him? Come on, man. It's a kid I don't have. Look at that. Fuck's sake. Nkululu again. As soon as I'm done. Yeah. As soon as I'm done opening packs, I gotta go back to work, so. If you guys are having problems with the chat, refresh twice and it seemed to clear it up for me. Jovetic. Jovetic and Donovan and some coins. Yeah, not too bad. Who was the best player? I don't even know. Evra maybe? Badstuba? Carlos Alberto. AKA DJ Mateo. He's 5-star? Yeah. I was trading him for a while. Oh, Kaká, yeah. Kaká is the best one. 84. I swear to God, man. If I don't get an 85-plus rated guy, I'm never opening FIFA packs again this year. There's just no way. This is the one that's not worth anything, right? No, it's an absolute waste of money. Look at this. I've boned through probably 70 bucks right now, and I've got Kaká. Crawl again. Wow. I know, I always get those confused, I don't know why. Dude, are these the same packs from my other account? I mean, really? Just insane, dude. Wow. $2,000, I'll get. If I get David Silva, you'll give me $2,000, or I give you $10,000 if I get him. Danny Simpson. Man, at least give me a freaking transfer Debuchy. If you're going to give me Newcastle players, shit. Prices will probably be lowest this weekend when they, they'll probably put them all back in packs Sunday or something. That's what they did last year. And do 100K packs. That's what I got. Ibra and Nene! 2,800 to go. This is horrific, dude. This is the worst pack opening in the history of mankind. Schweinsteiger! There we go. There's my 86 rated. Highest guy yet. Well, there goes my promise for if I don't get deleted packs for my hard drive and got Ibra. Yeah. I don't think I deleted right before that, though. I think I did it. I don't think that has any effect, to be honest. Diarrhea. 2,500 to go. Ugh. God, this is what a fucking waste of money. Jesus. Schweinsteiger is going to be the best player I get. Watch, nothing in that pack at all. Awful. 2,200 to go. Ooh. Yes. That's worth a grip. I have no idea. Isn't he always streaming? I'm surprised he's not streaming now. Who else is streaming right now? Gibbs. I know KSI was trying, but he was getting DOS'd. These packs are putrid. Bang bangers. Should get anything good? Gorskino, too? Pepe? I'll take that. Wasn't he in form last week? Or like 2 weeks ago? God damn it. Always get them after they're in form. Yeah, I'm sorry I can't stream as much as I used to, but I don't live right around the corner anymore, so I hardly ever get to come home. Yeah, he'll be worth something. Should change that to my badge. He tried doing it, but someone was DOSing him, taking his internet down. Remember that happened to me last year. Jesus, this is fucking awful. Your team of the year team? Oh. Did he tweet it to me? Some fast-ass defenders that aren't worth shit. Gotten Schweinsteiger, pretty much. 1,300 to go. I'm actually shocked he's not worth more. He's a beast. Yeah, that was, yeah, he got quiet real quick. All right, only 1,000 points left after this one. Dude, I haven't had an inform since the second week of FIFA. They're that cheap, really? Like, that's cheap. I'm like, they're that cheap? It's super cheap. Lumb? $5,000 coins. I didn't even know those existed. Has anyone ever got that before? I saw 4,000 before, but... Huh. I'll take it. $850 to go. Wow. That guy's not even worth putting in the trade pile. Oh, this ridiculous. Might have time for one game before I have to go back to work. Gonzo won't sell. Fuck him. I need room. He's not gonna sell. He's not gonna sell. He's not gonna sell. He's not gonna sell. Bouncy again. He's not gonna sell again. All right, that should give me room for the rest of the packs. He might sell, I don't know. Oh my god, this is fucking horrible. Now let me look at that team. What the fuck? Jesus, dude. That's insane. That team's gonna lose like. That team's gonna lose like 500,000 coins this weekend, dude. You should sell that shit. Menez, I got him for you, Chris. There you go, buddy. I'll send him over. Last pack coming up after this one. Jesus, man. Last pack. Oh, thanks. Rakitic. Yeah, that's messy. Don't be selling coins up in here. So let's go see what 50 bucks gets you guys. Ready? Let's go take a look.